Great Spirit, our chief, come to us now. Your grace and your mercy abundantly found. With a humble heart and a sin.